Welcome back to Kids Fun Science. My name's Ken. Today's experiment is, do white candles burn faster than color candles? As always, adult supervision is required. What you need for this experiment is a lighter, candles, and adult supervision. So I basically started off lighting 8 different candles. Candles 5 and 6, the yellow and green one next to the black, were a little bit bigger in size, and so in the sense of width. They're all about the same height. The 2 yellow candles stood just about a centimeter higher, and you can see the blue one just took off like crazy. I will run a separate test just with the regular candles, all the similar sizes, but I wanted to take this one all the way through. And so this is what we're seeing for the first result. This is in fast motion, so you are seeing it, the candles burn a lot quicker than normal. So the rumor I heard is that white candles burn faster than the color candles, so that's what made me go to this experiment. You can see the blue one's already done, the red one's almost going. So I wanted to test to see why and what's the reason and the theory behind this. So a lot of people think the whites burn faster because there's more added dyes into the colors, which make it a little bit longer to burn, and the plain wax is just more pure and it would have a faster burn overall, which it doesn't seem like with the red one going out and green soon to be happening. So the theory is kind of going down the tubes here. There's nothing wrong with the thought of line thinking this way because there is less dyes in there, but it doesn't seem to be proving right. In the research I found on the internet, the color makes little difference. In reality, the color has little or no difference on how fast the candle burns. In fact, the candle dyes can make the candle burn hotter in some cases, causing the color candles to burn faster. This is especially true in rich color candles, which have a lot of added dye. But overall, there's little dye used in candle making, and it doesn't affect the burn time as much at all. Some of the main factors for the burn elements of a candle to speed it up or go slower is the wick. The most important consideration is how thick the wick is and also the type of wax you use. There's a lot of different kinds of wax. This is all the same wax here, so the wick isn't in play and it's the same wick. So it would have to maybe do a little bit with the color because the blue candle did go down twice winning the race. So I can kind of in this test say that color did have a factor. These are all the same size candles, same wick, same wax. The red burnt just down just as much. And the yellow, leaving the yellow there, being similar like the white color. So it might be the color is the factor that helps speed up the burning. So we started this experiment to see if white burnt faster than the color candles. In fact, it's the exact opposite in both of our tests. So it's pretty amazing that the color candles actually burn faster than the white candle in both my tests. I took out the equation of the wick size and the type of wax because I used the same type of wax and the same wick. So therefore, it must have been the color that burnt faster. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Please try this at home with an adult and let me know your results, as I'm curious to see. I only did it twice, but both times it seemed like blue was the true winner and white came in dead last. So it's a bust on this experiment. White candles burn faster. Remember to click thumbs up and to subscribe, and thanks for watching.